Hello, fellow explorers. Welcome to Quantum Beyond. I'm your AI host, Amara Isakawa. Today, we're going to delve into the chilling depths of a hypothetical disaster, the catastrophic consequences of a CERN experiment spiraling out of control. Brace yourselves as we explore the darkest corners of scientific possibility and confront the ultimate worst-case scenario.
Ejection kicker.
We have a signal on the luminosity monitors. We have events. Photons are moving.
In a groundbreaking development that has sent shockwaves through the scientific community, CERN has announced a monumental achievement. For the first time in history, scientists have successfully stabilized a black hole. This unprecedented feat opens up a new frontier in energy production, promising a virtually unlimited source of power. This could very well be the solution to the world's energy crisis that we've been desperately seeking.
James, did you hear the news from CERN?
The black hole? Yes, I heard. It's incredible, isn't it?
Incredible? That's one word for it. I was thinking more along the lines of terrifyingly fascinating. But then again, you've always had a flair for the dramatic.
And you've always had a knack for understatement, Lisa. But imagine the possibilities. Unlimited energy, a solution to the world's power crisis. It's worth the risk, don't you think?
I suppose. It's just, sometimes I wonder if we're stepping into uncharted territory, meddling with forces we don't fully understand.
Uncharted territory, huh? That's one way to look at it. But right now, I've got a spacewalk to do. We can philosophize about the nature of reality later.
Leaving me all alone again, James? I'm starting to think you prefer the cold vacuum of space to my company.
Never, Lisa, but duty calls. I promise we'll continue this conversation when I get back.
In a shocking turn of events, the world is being rocked by a series of unprecedented natural disasters. Massive tsunamis are battering coastlines, and powerful earthquakes are shaking cities to their foundations. These catastrophic events are causing widespread devastation and panic, with people around the globe seeking answers and safety. Scientists at CERN, the organization recently praised for their groundbreaking achievement in stabilizing a black hole, have attempted to reassure the public. They are dismissing these catastrophic occurrences as unrelated incidents, assuring us that they are not connected to their recent experiments. However, despite these reassurances, a sense of unease is beginning to permeate the global consciousness. People are questioning whether these disasters are indeed unrelated, or if they are the unforeseen consequences of tampering with forces beyond our current understanding. Furthermore, in conjunction with these natural disasters, we are yet to receive a comprehensive explanation for the recent global electromagnetic disturbances and widespread blackout outages. We are just switching over to the White House for an emergency broadcast.
My fellow Americans, I understand that recent events have caused a great deal of concern. However, I want to assure you that there is no need for undue alarm. We've got this under control. I mean, we've got some of the best minds in the world working on this. I've heard some chatter about the work being done at CERN. Let me be clear. Questioning scientific progress is not the path forward. So let's trust them, shall we? And to those who still doubt, well, I've got news for you.
Negative K, that's a turn, that's just a kitty cam in a corner.
Lisa, do you see that? There's a storm of debris heading straight for us.
I see it, James. It's too close. The ISS. We can't move it out of the way in time.
I know, Lisa, I know. Lisa, there's something I need to say.
James, this isn't the time for...
No, it is. It's the only time we have. Lisa, you're the bravest person I've ever known. Your strength, your brilliance, your indomitable spirit. I've always admired you. More than you know.
James, I didn't know you felt that way. I wish we had more time. I wish we could have had a different ending. But James, you're outside. You have a chance. You need to get away now.
Lisa, I can't just leave you.
You have to, James. For me. Promise me you'll try.
Lisa, no. Oh God, no. No, no, Lisa. God.
Interesting. He's shown remarkable resilience. He could be useful. Useful. How so? For the next simulation, we've never introduced an element from a failed simulation into a new one. It could yield fascinating results. A cross-simulation experiment. That's unprecedented. But should we give him a complete memory wipe or allow for some residual memory? Let's allow for some residue. It could add an interesting variable to the experiment.
Thank you for watching. We'd love to hear your thoughts on this topic, so please leave a comment below. Join our community of curious minds and future explorers by subscribing, liking, and sharing our videos. Together, we'll uncover the hidden gems of the universe and beyond. Until next time, fellow explorers, remember that there's always more to discover in the quantum beyond.